He had a boyfriend, a French Algerian. They were very much in love. He was kidnapped by the organization behind Le Chiffre, and they blackmailed her. And now we'll never know who was behind this.
She left her cell phone. She must have known I'd check it.
I'm sure she hoped you would. James, have you asked yourself why you weren't killed on that barge? She made a deal. She delivered the money to save your life.
Mr. White? Yes, who's this?
Find out who she gave it to. And her efforts won't have been in vain.
You catch whoever did it?
No, not yet. Come on, let's get back to the hotel.
We have the girl downstairs. She says to tell you she's sorry, but this isn't her fight.
It's not. Let her go.
She's not our concern. I thought I could trust you. I thought you weren't motivated by revenge.
I'm motivated by my duty.
No, I think you are so blinded by inconsolable rage that you don't care who you hurt. When you can't tell your friends from your enemies, it's time to go. You are removed from duty and suspended, pending an investigation.
Ready, transport. Package coming down.
Get to the lift. Bond is loose. He's on the run. Damn it!
Tanner, find Camille Rivera, the Bolivian agent. He'll have no one else to turn to.
Got her. She's talking to him now.
You can't kill Medrano and survive, not without help.
Stay off the street till you see my car. We're going to the desert. Medrano can't move until he pays off the army. Green's bringing him the money. They're meeting at La Perla de las Tunas.
Tanner, you heard the name. What is it?
A hotel, nearly off the grid and completely self-sufficient. There's nothing else for 500 miles. Should I send a team? You want to stop Bond?
No, Bond is my agent. I should have trusted him. If anyone can stop Green and Medrano, it's him.
Looks like Green's brought his bodyguards with him.
You can deal with Green. Just leave Medrano to me.
Remember, take a deep breath. You only need one shot. Make it count.
See you inside.
Intruder! Enemy contact!
Give me some!
Ah!
We've lost him! bombs. Hurry to find help. Get Medrano's men. Let them deal with this. It's absurd. Why am I causing all this? I've got to meet the general. Get out there and take care of him.
In position! Check your fire until my command!
I'm afraid the corruption in this country can no longer be tolerated.
Camille, I found your target. Madrano's in the hotel atrium.
Don't touch him! He's mine!
Goddamn you, Bond! Kill him!
Weapons ready!
James, I heard explosions.
Fuel cells. There. Pick your target carefully.
The same look of fear that your mother's did.
Don't you speak your name!
I can't believe it. He's finally dead.
I'm going after Green. Get out.
Hurry, before Green escapes. Medrano's finally dead, and I keep thinking, now what?
It's over for you, but not for me.
General Medrano is dead. Green as well. Congratulations.
For what? White's still missing and the organization is still out there. I need a name. The man at the opera.
Guy Haynes. I need you back, Bond.
I never left.
Now, hold on, White. They've got my name, nothing more.
Go back, show me the last part. The diagram.
I'm going inside.
We need Haynes alive. Remember that.
Thank you.
Tanner, you remember that briefcase we were looking for?
Hard shell, silver case, $115 million in poker winnings. How could I forget?
It seems we're looking in the wrong man's estate.